Jammu University to launch snot craft disaster management courses for army personnel. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where you get to watch the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Balaji reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: University of Jammu is taking a landmark initiative by starting mountain and snow craft and disaster management courses for the soldiers and officers of the Indian Army, Vice Chancellor Umesh Rai said on Monday. He said the university and the High Altitude Warfare School, Gulmarg, will sign an agreement in this regard on May 3rd. While recognizing the experiential learning and rigorous training of the army personnel and their contribution to the country, the university is taking a landmark initiative by starting certificate, diploma, undergraduate and postgraduate courses in mountain craft and disaster management and snow craft and disaster management for jawans and officers. He said the university will also start three skill-based certificate courses in collaboration with the HAWS in disaster management with the focus on search, rescue and survival snowcraft and avalanche rescue and rock craft mountain rescue for its students. These programs will be jointly conducted by the Disaster Management Center of the Geology Department and the High Altitude Warfare School, Rai said. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, log into the website, theenn.com, and do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.